appears this way of the SCCA MLU Fighter Falcon. Changes of pace, and there we see one of them out of that lotus barrel rolling in the now repositioning for a classic Falcon. Any F-16 displays the high alpha or high angle of attack path. Yeah, this is really spectacular, especially at the moment into a 15 knot headwind. His ground speed will be somewhere in the region of 95 knots, or around about 100 miles an hour, which if you contrast that with a Cessna 152, that's the same cruising speed. Mark, when we talk about alpha and angle of attack, what is it exactly that we mean? That's the angle of attack that the air is going over the wing. Quite spectacular. Some of these airports seem to be coming up to 35 degrees of angle of attack.